Kung makaalam nila na meron talaga manggugulo na back shot sa kanila, meron talaga manggugulo from the side of Bren. And si Lusty, literally, nagbibigay lang din siya ng Vishor na...
Oh! Ang ganda ng flip-tacep ni Donut! Hindi niya pinaikot! And Donut!
Siya man, hindi niya ma-maximize or hindi niya makakapitalize din kanya average knowing na long range talaga yung Aklet. Pero sa may turtle pit, magkakaroon ng teamfight! Hop!
Main target nila si Pandora, Yelly Haze! Pinabalikan nila ngayon and Yen Hayes gets caught out! Kung Reshi yung NJ, mababa yung buhay nila and Reshi, next target to go down.
The next time na magro-rotate ang Bren, doon na sila kukuha.
At si Jom yung main target at nasipa siya, hindi na kailangan.
Plus the Circling Eagle, tapos si Lusty, kumaga...
Oh, napangat ang Pectus! Lord Mallet gets caught out! RENE2WO with the tricks! The Pectus play!
Paki-H2 dahil siya ay naghabol.
Nako, ngayon, next play silang nakakakuha ng advantage.
Oh, at isa na naman! Isa na naman! RENE2WO play! The RENE2WO Cho! Itong taong to, nakilala siya sa paggamit ng Cho. And he's showing us kung bakit nga ba ganun yung pagkakakilala sa kanya yung Reshi and RENE2WO.
Makikita mo talaga yung connection nitong dalawa, no? Si RENE2WO pag si H2O. Lagi sila magkasama, lagi sila nakakuha ng pick-off. Pag si RENE2WO nag-play aggressive, lagi nandun si H2O. Uy!
Tempest of Blades para mahuli si H2O. Lord Malik, H2O. Sila ang magsusunutan at magsasapakan nila.
Para if ever na ma-zone out ka, meron kang kakampi at kasama.
And RENE2WO catches ang Pandora. Donut dito, bumabakil-bakil nung tiyunte. The stun kami up from Reshi. And they take down Pandora. At eto na ata, Nxpe.
Mas alam siyang lumayo dun sa may gap para lang magkaroon siya ng additional charges. Wait, drop it to Joe.
And si Joe. Oh my goodness, the damage output. Last pinasipa, Pandora tumalun na. And Reshi, RENE2WO, tinatangke nila. Si Donut onto the back lines and H2 finds himself on the flank. Pero nag-third ang Bren Esports! Lord Malik, RENE2WO! Nag-aabula ng sundutan. Astaros ay para hatakin and Donut and the others. Pandora goes down. Lord Malik with the defense of Blades. Meron pa 3v1 situation. Hindi pipilit ni Malik even if Chantel nakuha na dito ng NXPE. Yung tempo, yung momentum, it's still up for grabs itong game na to. May nasipa and that's what we blast it. Going down. Donut with the monster kill. At andito na real world manipulation. Tatlo yung umabot doon sa may finish line. Lahat sila ay na-stun. Pandora tumatalon na. Space Jam! Ito na nga mga kaibigan ang hinahanap nating laban. Pero hindi na naman nila itutuloy.
So si Lord Malik and even Stomp, makukunat ang players ng Bren. Tingnan natin kung paano na-defense ang pipiliti kuhanin dito na next
play. Oh! RENE2WO, hinahanap si Malik. Si Lusty umiikot na. Si H2 yung main target nila. Jom and Lusty! Nasa harapan sila ni H2. H2 still alive! Sliver of HP! Etong Lord! Kanina mapupunta! It will go to the side of Bren Esports! Umiikot dito na si Stomp! Cancel the real world manipulation! Pero unti-unting nauubos yung members ng side ng Bren! H2 goes down as well! Lord Malik!
So, again, right now, humahabot na humahabot pa rin yung Bren Esports. Kailangan lang tagal nilang i-take down si Donut. Kasi napakakatina na yung Donut, oh. Almost papatay niya pa si Lusty.
And si Lusty with a sliver of HP. RENE2WO going in with the flicker. At nasipa si Pandora. Si Pandora na lang yung naging target. And this is gonna go down. RENE2WO trying to catch Pandora pero masyadong madaming pantakas. At habang nangyayari yung lahat, si Jom nagka-cut ng wave. Yelly Haze, Donut, nakita nila yung threat. At hahabulin nila. Malik is in the area as well. Stomp, umiikot-ikot. Sino makakuha ng entry? And it was on the side of NXPE! And real world manipulation. At hindi na ata matatapos yung laban dito. At hindi na ata sila makakatakbo. Jom, nandito. Tinatangke si Donut. But at the same time, si Lusty, the way of the dragon doon sa may kabila. And Jom regenerating. And Lusty goes down. Goodness gracious, that team fight.
Meron pang Lord for next play, Evos. Grabe naman yung pinapakita dito ni Donut. 8-0-5 for the glitch. This might be a 3-3 down for Bren.
And this is going to be the siege. Pandora and Jom trying to defend. RENE2WO goes down. And NXPE secures the 3 points para sa kanilang kupunan. Nxpe 2-0. Para sa series na to.
Ibang klase yung pinakita dito ng Nxpe. Again, calculated risk.